Food waste is a global challenge. And if we see sustainable development goals, we see a lot of ideas. Zero hunger, the status of health, and all those are related to our kitchen. And if we look at our kitchens, you see that we are wasting a lot of food in one hand, knowing that big number of people every day have hunger, and in another hand, a lot of people are obese. And we need to understand, we need to stop in some areas to waste food and to help those in need to achieve food and to have better conditions of their life. It means that WHO, Food and Agriculture Organization, and United Nations and European Union have the same targets and the same goals in cooperation, in collaboration, and in possibilities to develop concrete measures, achieving those goals, reducing food waste, and helping people to achieve, safety food. I expect from this cooperation concrete steps in three areas. In area of antimicrobial resistance, in area of food waste, and in area of safety food and nutrition policies. In all three areas, we know very well that we need to develop concrete instruments, concrete tools. First of all, we'll discuss methodologies. Then we'll see how to agree, speaking about indicators. Third, we need to understand how to translate methodologies and indicators into real life, keeping in mind cultural diversity, keeping in mind differences in our continents, and of course, knowing very well that we need to have on board all actors, local communities, regional, and of course, continental communities. But then we need to elaborate best practices and organized trainings and provide assistance, and of course, also establish scientific capacities everywhere. Speaking about measurement and speaking about achievement of our targets. And it means that we need to have practical agendas and to translate our sustainable development goals into toolbooks and into real ways achieving results till 2030. Time is ticking and we need to act now in very responsible manner.